got the man down, and Claudia Hadley come up here.
And I would like the following people to come up and sit up here. Tammy Silk, April Bay, and Madame Selva.
I told the detective that we've been trying very hard to solve the murder of Bobby Blue, figure out who switched the guns in the prop bag, who shot Bobby Blue, and who poisoned Allison Evans. I asked them to write a solution, detective, and they did, and they've been a big help. No, really, they have. You have pretty much accused everyone.
And they accused you, Crystal?
Me. How could they accuse me?
You could have killed Bobby Blue and poisoned Allison because...
I wasn't even at the rehearsal. And Bobby Blue was my friend. Why in the world would I would kill him? I had no motive in the world. No, I'm sure it was one of these five people. It was Robin Mandel, the producer-director, or it was Madame Zelda, the psychic, or it was April Day, Bobby's hidden wife, or Claudia Hartley, the star in the movie, or with Tammy Silk, the contestant. And, you know, I think that it was. I think that's right, detective. I am sure it was Tammy Silk.
What? How could you accuse me? I'm a singer, not a murderer. I think April Day switched the gun on the... You know what? I think Allison did it. And then she felt sorry when she poisoned herself.
Did you just accuse me?
Why, you mean that little...
I was Bobby right, not the murderer.
I think it was Madame Zelda, unless, you know, you could be right about Allison. She killed him, and then she felt sorry, so she poisoned herself.
What? How can you say such a thing? I'm a psychic, not a killer. I'm sure it was Robin Mandel who switched the gun and left. Wait, I'm getting a vision. A vision. Allison killing Bobby Blue.
Horrible.
Feeling sorry for herself. Poisoning.
That's ridiculous. I mean, accusing me is ridiculous. I believe it was Bobby. Or, all you could be right about Allison. She killed Bobby and regretted it. And so, she poisoned herself.
I wouldn't even bother to defend myself. No one could possibly look in the eye of her body. It was probably one of those extras. Unless, detective, I believe that we solved the case for you. Allison had to switch the gun, kill Bobby, and win himself.
The detective just stared at the suspect.
Real nice, folks. Try and put the blame on a poor dead girl.
Realize, folks, trying to put the blame on a poor dead girl.
But it won't work. We're sure one of these five did it.
Well, they all did have motives.
Let's take them one at a time. Madame Silva could have killed Bobby Blue because
she predicted his death.
And she just laughed, but he didn't laugh at her.
Crystal, don't interrupt us. People think they could have killed Bobby Blue.
Because Bobby kept their marriage and their twins a secret.
And he was cheating on her.
Crystal, I told you not to interrupt. The director, Robert Mandel, kept killed Bobby because...
Because he needed the insurance money.
It's to pay his gambling debt.
Crystal, what do you say about interrupting? I'm not sure. Tell me why you kept killed Bobby Blue because...
Because who? Bobby Blue? I lost my face. Oh, because she was having an affair with Bobby.
And he didn't tell her that he was married.
Crystal, you have got to stop interfering. Tammy Silk has killed Bobby Blue because
Bobby stole her ring
and got the part in the movie and Silk has come to her name.
Crystal, and any of them could have poisoned Allison because
she knew too much.
Crystal, for the last time, stop interrupting!
I just don't know.
Excuse me, could I say something?
No!
Well, I was looking at my notes before and I realized there's one person who could have switched the gun in the prop bag so easily because her parents were magicians and probably taught her sleight of hand and magic tricks. Isn't that right, April Days?